Assalamu alaikum. Basic proportionality theorem. It is given that PQ or line L is parallel to side BC and this line L is parallel to side BC as well as it intersects the side AB and AC in two distinct points P and Q. You have to prove that AP upon PB AP upon PB is equal to AQ upon QC. Our additional construction is to draw segment PC and segment BQ by joining point P with C and point Q with point B. Now proof. Observe triangle APQ and triangle BQP. This triangle. Both the triangle APQ and PQB have same heights, because if we draw this line parallel to AB, then both the triangles have same height. Therefore, the ratio of areas of the two triangle, that is area of triangle APQ divided by area of triangle PQB, is equal to the ratio of their corresponding bases, and the corresponding bases are base of triangle APQ is AP and base of triangle PQB is PB. This is our equation number 1. Reason is areas for equation 8 to basis. If we take the ratio of the two areas of two triangles, triangle APQ with triangle PQC, this triangle. If we draw a line parallel to AC, then these two triangles have same height and the ratio of their areas is equal to the ratio of their bases, and base of triangle APQ is AQ and base of triangle PQC is QC. This is our equation number 2. Reason is same as above. Observe equation number 1 and 2 and read the statement of the theorem. In equation number 1 and 2, we use our previous knowledge that if the two triangles have same height, then the ratio of their areas is equal to the ratio of their corresponding bases. Equation number 1 and 2 case because of condition 1 or property 1 of page number 2. Now your homework is learn the statement of theorem BPT. We will continue it in the next lecture. Thank you.